subscribe to my channel and press bell icon for latest updates.
Hi, welcome to Learning Monkey. I am Vikram. In this class, we will try to solve some gate bits. And these gate bits were asked in gate 1998 and this was asked in gate 1999. So the concepts which are related to the minimization, and these gate bits were on minimization, and the concepts that are related to the minimization has already been clearly explained in our previous videos. We have covered nearly 35 to 40 videos on minimization, where every possible concept of minimization has been covered clearly. If you haven't watched those videos, please watch those videos and come back here. Now, coming to this class, we'll try to solve these bits. Now, the function represented by the corner map is given below. So, the function represented by the corner map given below is, so what does this corner map is going to produce? So the minimized solution of this corner map, what function does this represents, this corner map represents? So we have to minimize this corner map. So please be very cautious about this question. Here we have to swap these values, because we should have 0 0 0 1 1 1 and 1 0. Why we should have has already been discussed. So hoping that you have watched those videos, so we are just swapping it and we will try to minimize it. So just swap this values and minimize them. 1 0 1 1 0 0. If we try to minimize it, the maximum possible subcubes are, this is one of the subcube and this is another subcube, and if you try to minimize this subcube, so what we are going to get is B complement C complement plus this one is BC. So what it represents, so what this Boolean function represents? So this Boolean function represents XOR gate, XNOR gate, okay. So it is B XNOR C. And what is the values of, how we are going to get the values of XNOR gate? It is just the complement of XOR gate. So because we don't have XOR gate in the options, that does not mean that we don't have the answer. So B XNOR C is not there in the options, but B XNOR C is equal to B XOR C whole bar. So the discussion has been clearly made in our section called logic gates and Boolean algebra. There we have discussed about all the logic gates. So the clear description about the logic gates has been made in our section called logic gates and Boolean algebra. There we have said that, so the values that we are going to get with the XNOR gate are just the complement of XOR gate. Okay. So the final answer is going to be B XOR C whole complement. Now coming to this bit, which of the following function implements the corner map shown below? So what this corner map is going to implement, what function is it implementing? So it's a very simple question. So the maximum possible subcube is this one, and the other subcube possible is this one. So both are essential prime implicants. So if you try to solve this, this is going to be CD, and if you try to minimize this, it is going to be A. Okay, it is A, and here it is D, which is AD. So find the option. So we don't have the option directly, so this is the option, but what we have to do is we have to bring out the D as common. So the final option is going to be D of C plus A. So the final option is B. Okay, so this is how we solve these bits can be solved. Hope you got the clarity on this concept. Thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon for the latest updates. And if you have any doubts regarding these bits, please post your doubts in the comment section below.